We don't talk about Bruno.
No.
We don't talk about Bruno. But it was my wedding. It was our wedding. They were getting ready, and there wasn't a cloud in the sky.
No clouds allowed in the sky.
Walks in with the mist, the strange
thunder.
You tell the story, or am I?
I'm sorry, Muda
Bruno says it looks like rain.
What did he tell us?
And so he floods my brain.
Oh, but look at the umbrella.
Mary in a hurricane.
What a joyous day, but anyway,
we don't talk about Bruno. No. We don't talk about Bruno.
In the living room, fear, Bruno said, I'm stumbling. I can always hear the sort of muttering and mumbling. I'll see him with the sound of falling, saying, shh. It's a heavy lift with a gift so humbling. Always set a bullet and the family fumbling. Over there, but prophecy to couldn't understand. Do you understand?
Servants of three rats along his back. When he calls your name, it all fades to black. If he sees your dream, talk about Bruno, no. We don't talk about Bruno. He told me I finna die the next day.
No. He told me I go to
cut him just like he said. He said
that
my hair would disappear. Now look at my hair.
You say this here when your prophecy is right.
He told me that the life of my dreams would be promised and someday be mine. He told me that my power would grow like the veins that thrive on the vine.
Watching Mariano's
he told me that the man of my dreams would be just out of reach. Be told to another,
just like I hear
paces.
Yeah, about that Bruno.
I really don't know about Bruno. Give me the truth and the whole truth, you know.
It's the bell.
Your boyfriend's
time for dinner. He told us that he was the best. He told us that he was the best. He told us that he was the best. He told
us that he was the best. It's a heavy love for the game, so I was out the left of the screen.
So
I don't know.